Welcome aboard the latest WCS shit show. Our interstellar voyage where your drama llama needs are fully met. Oh, that's no good. Heightened levels of pride detected. Canvassing passengers. Cognitive correction required. Solution inbound. Download in the Big Bang. Once upon a time there was nothing, and then that changed. With non-nothing came space and time, important inventions initially overshadowed by a rapid and fiery expansion of existence. A universe so hot that matter and energy were one and the same. A cosmos so scalding that light was not visible. And the fundamental laws of physics had to wait to exist. When things cooled, rules were born. Hydrogen decided to be. At this moment, time itself is about 1 second old. Happy belated birthday time, should have bought a card. Anyway, pride is a dangerous illusion. You only exist because of the sacrifices of others. Carbon, oxygen, gold. Cosmic handouts from your dead creators, the supernovas. Stars that collapsed and created the building blocks of everything you cherish. Proud. Proud of what? That sick burn you left in the WCS comments section? To be special, a passenger must be different. You are made the same as every plant that has ever grown. As every car that has ever crashed. As every human who has ever lived. You are the same as everything that has ever existed. And everything that has ever existed dies.